Highway 99 looks fairly nice. If you are traveling out of series, there's some northbound Highway 99 delays, but it's nothing. If you are traveling Highway 132, bit of a backup near Emerald, tracking a crash involving a big rig and another vehicle. So that's really your big delay. You don't have delays if you're heading north of Central Modesto, trying to reach Salida, Ripon, all the way toward Manteca 99.